Today is the day I get to watch this movie, He's All That, with Addison Ray. I hope I don't regret watching this. I regret watching this.